temptation starts to hound you like it ever did before. The enemy has found you and you're walking into war. Now remember you're contending not against mere flesh and blood, but powers of the darkness in the places up above. Now if you feel you cannot stand after doing all you can, don't forget about God's plan, then you can. Shield and use your sword. Take the armor. When you're walking into war, put on the armor. The armor of the Lord. The enemy is clever to arrange a compromise. His ambition and endeavor is to take us by surprise. The weapons of our warfare can protect us from this foe. Only they supply our welfare when the struggle starts to grow. And when the time comes to collide, don't you find a place to hide, 'cause the Lord is on your side if you abide. Now lift the shield and use your sword. When you're alone at night and the battle's closed,